Hello, Mr. My friends, I'm Charles Reed. Hi, it's Mizzy again. One more thing I want to tell you about is our police. They are very kind and help keep us all safe. They have an awesome uniform too. They wear it on special days. First of all, they wear a light brown leather hat. It has a wide brim to protect their faces from the sun. Then they have a beautiful red jacket with a dark brown leather belt, a long dark brown leather gloves. Their pants are dark blue and have a yellow stripe down the side. Their boots are dark brown leather too. On normal days, their uniform is quite different. They wear a gray shirt, dark blue pants, and a hat. In the colder parts of Canada, they wear a very thick coat to keep warm. Goodbye.